Dividend have lasted for the evening. I'm new. I worked in Shenzhen City, Guangdong Province. My job is doing business. My interest is talk with people, discuss with people, communicate with people. In my spare time, I want to share everything interesting in China. For example, some interesting electronics products all made in China, funny products and so on. Recently, I like to take a video of the ETH mining. For example, the Fiji called mining. In last video, I take a video of the 1080 Fiji called mining. Now this time I will test the 2080 of Fiji called ETH mining hash rate. Now besides me, this is the computer, and this Fiji card is 2080. Now it is again. Now it have three fonts. It further beautiful. Now we turn on this computer. Now it is very beautiful. The font have many colors. And this is the screen. Now the computer is booting. Now it shows Windows interface. Please give us 2 or 3 minutes. Please give us more patience. Please, we continue to wait 1 minute. Then we enter the Windows interface. Firstly, we wait. We will see the hash rate of this Fiji card, 2080 hash rate. Now we close this window. Now we see the system is Windows 10, and it is the hard disk is 32 GB, and the Fiji card driver version is 457.09, and this Fiji card is 2080 Ti, and now we see the hash rate. The hash rate is 51.38. You can see. So when I repeat again, the hash rate is 51.38 mh, and the temperature is 53. And this Fiji card power consumption is 72. Now we see again. The hash rate is 52.77 mH. Now it lasts. We see the Windows device manager. Now we see Windows device manager. Now we see the Fiji card. It is NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2080 Ti. How? It lasts, we will see the mining rigs again. Now this Fiji card hash rate is 51.79 mH, and the Fiji card power consumption is 168 watt. Okay. Let us repeat 3 times of the hash rate of the Fiji of this Fiji card. It is 51.92. 51 point 92 and the north, the north town 51 point 96 mh a second and net out finished this video. Thanks you watching, thanks you your patience, appreciate, thanks or not. Please give me more likes and encourage and subscribe my channel next time. I hope next time I will provide more less videos. Thanks a lot. Let's see you again. Bye bye.